श्रीमती जी माधवी।
थैंक यू चेयरमैन सर। I would like to draw the attention of government through this August House towards the sanction amount of 1.8 lakhs for construction of 350 square feet of house under the Prime Minister Awas Yojana scheme. In this connection, I wish to bring the notice of the government that the construction cost for square feet, even in urban plain areas, whether the material transport is less expensive, is around 800 rupees. Accordingly, the estimated construction cost with minimum amenities for 350 square feet, including toilets, comes around 2.8 lakhs. In addition, material transport charges for remote tribal areas, whether the proposed house is planned, would be around 28,000 rupees per house. Therefore, I request the Honorable Minister, through you, sir, to enhance the construction cost with minimum amenities for each house under the said scheme to 3 lakhs rupees in the tribal areas under the ST subplan, sir. Thank you, sir.
Subscribe to Social TV Telugu for more videos. Hit the bell icon for faster updates.